Hello everyone, welcome to Whistling Willie's Fishing. We're going to get straight into the countdown. It's from December the 1st to December the 1st. Forget New Year's Day, it's just another day here in Australia that we get to go fishing. Number 8.
God, they've got this weather wrong. It's supposed to be warm and 30 degrees. 28 or something like that. Feels about 10 at the moment. Oh, that's a big yellow. Did you see that? He was huge. He was absolutely huge. Hopefully he comes back. He was big. I was just whinging about the weather. Oh, he was a good one. Where'd you come from, buddy? Your little paws down here. Yes, got him, got him. He's a good one. He's a good yeller. Oh, I hope he's the same one. I think he is. Come out of there, mate, come out of there. Oh, yeah, that's him. You ripper. What an absolute beast. Where is he? Yes. Oh, he's an absolute corker. He's chunky. Look at that. Righto. There you go. I was just having a little whinge about the weather. Can't whinge about it now. Come here, mate. Come on. Jeez, he's putting up a good fight. He's got me in the current here. I'm going to have to get him around this corner. Whoa. Woo, mate. Woo. Woo. Come on. Come on. I'm stuck here, guys. Just going to scull him through here. 16-pound line. Oh, come here, mate. I don't want to lose you. Come here, buddy. Come on. Got him. Have a look at that. He came up and had a show. The little paws got him. He's an absolute stonker. You ripper. Right. He's a beauty. See that? See that first strike? Hello, mate. Thank you for a great fight too, buddy. You're a legend. Look at him, he's gorgeous.
Number 7, having a break from cod fishing? Go redfin fishing? Yeah, scratch that. Watch this.
Right, first good hole I found. Oh, I can't even see, my glasses are fogged up. Look where I cast. Wow. Okay, glasses are coming off. Wow, can fish. William, so excited. It's been a struggle. This is about me, first decent hole. That'll have to do just there. Oh, just got a hit. First cast, got him. Oh, he's a good yeller. Wow, I'm after redfin, and I swear he's a big yeller. Oh, first cast. Oh, he's got some weight on him. Oh, he is too. Oh my God, I'm chasing redfin, and I've got a Murray cod. That is awesome. I came out for a break of chasing cod, and I've got a cod first cast. Oh, well, it's not my first cast, but it's my first cast just here. And he is absolutely stunning cod. Oh, this is awesome. Redfin chasing. Yeah, right. Come on, mate. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come on. I'm so nervous. He's absolutely chunky monkey. Come here, buddy. Come here. Come and be my friend. Come on. Oh, he is beautiful. Wow. Look at that, guys. First cast, I thought he was a big yeller. And that is one chunky, beautiful cod. That is insane. I seen it roll on it, and I must have seen the belly thinking it was a yellow belly. Knew it was too big for a redfin. Oh, I'm so excited. What a ripper. Woo. That is insane. Righto, I'm going to put some work in. I only brought a 6-pound line, And the one I'm using is the one I use chasing yellers in the rivers. And it's only 16 pound line. So righto, there we go on the Moscone. Woo, he is an absolute beauty. Righto, oh, Redfin. I'm gonna call you Redfin, mate. You're going back in the water. Look at that. Yes. Forget chasing Redfin. Have a look at that. 50, 59. Oh, awesome. Redfin. See you, beautiful boy. See you, Reddy. Wow. That was insane. Righto, guys, I gotta get back into it. Yes!
Coming in at number 6 is this cheeky bugger. Have a look at this beauty.
Yes, oh, I missed him.
Hey, the lure's been seen, she's bright enough. You can come back this far. There he goes, big puff. A big boil. So come out and have a hit at me. He just had another one. Should come back this guy. Got him, got him. Oh, I dropped him. That's 3 times. He wants it. Got him, got him. He's a nice yellow too. There you go, 4 times he come up and hit that. And he finally hit it. Finally hit it properly. Properly. He's a nice yellow too. Oh, that was so cool.
Lifting him up. Yeah, got him. Got him. Hey, cracker.
Look at that fella. He's got to be at least 50. We'll give this guy a quick measure, actually. So there we go. That was unreal. I was in full concentration mode then. He came up 4 times. All right, we'll get this guy back in. Unreal banana peel.
Yes. 10, 9, 8, ugh. 8, 7, 6, number 5. It's insane.
Yeah, I know this log's going out that way, but I'll hit that in a minute. Got him! Got him, how cool was that? Ah, yes! Don't drop this one, Willie. Awesome, I seen the tail of him, that nice, beautiful white tip of the tail. And then the boil, and then I could see him in these sticks. How sweet was that? Come on, mate, come on, come on. We'll try to get you up in there, mate. You stay there, buddy, I'm gonna take a leap of faith. Oh, shit. Hell yes. Hell yes. You beauty. Woo!
Stay there, mate.
This next video is of a little tributary on the Lachlan River. Now everyone, the Lachlan River has copped an absolute flogging from the floods. So let's try to send out a little bit of love to everyone on the Lachlan River by hitting this like button, and hopefully this little video cheers them up. I have family and friends there, they weren't too affected, but you guys might know someone who's been affected by these floods, and we want to send out our love to you guys that are on the Lachlan River. So everyone, if you are watching this and you're on the Lachlan River now and you've been affected, know that everyone here at Whistling Willies sends their love and hope you're enjoying this video. Righto guys, let's check out this little fella. The only fish I ever caught in this place was a carp up until now.
Bail arm, Willie. Oh, yep. Got him. Oh, good yellow. Get out of there, mate, get out of there. Beautiful, on a plastic. Oh, and there goes a duck, it's all happening. He's a cracker. Oh, is he? He's gotta be 50. He wanted it. Come on, mate, come on. Come on. Come on, fella. Come on, mate, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. That was a good choice. It was actually a choice because of a carp. And this fella just came up and whacked it. Come on, Willie, come on. Got him. There he is. Look at this beautiful fella. Played up too. Oh, he's solid. I'll put this one on the mat and give him a measure. He's got to be at least, I'd say 53, 55 maybe. Oh, that was awesome.
When you ask a mate, does he change his lures as much as he changes his undies? You have to make this number three. I'll let you watch this video. It'll explain the undie situation, but it was an absolute magic moment in time. Enjoy.
Change your undies as much as you change your lures?
Try and get a couple of pairs on the night.
Oh, got him, got him. You're good fish, bro. Good fish, mate. Okay. Yeah, grippers are on me, mate. I've got to control this fish first. Here, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Okay, mate. Take your time. He's lively, so just see how he goes. Oh. Okay, bro, take your time. He's haven't got. Get in there. Take your time, mate. Got him. You beauty. Look at that. I knew he was good. I didn't think he was that good on the hit. You got him. You haven't really got him, have you? Oh, no, it's alright, mate, it's alright, don't panic. Don't panic. Whew, you beauty, mate. Oh. Try to open a ride up. I don't think he's going to go a meter either, he's going to go close. Yes! Yes, boy! Well done, Snowy.
Sorry.
No, you're alright, mate.
Sorry to all those farmers out there.
Thank God they don't have drummies around here. Oh, let's have a look at him.
Look at the noggin on him.
Oh, mate, he's a cracker. Yep.
Right.
Yeah, mate. Jeez, I'll tell you what, he's going to go close, though.
Yeah, he's a fucking big boy.
He's a big boy. Yeah. Oh, you beauty.
That's a meter for sure.
Oh, he's close. He's very close. There we go, peoples. We're on. Just lip too. I was a bit worried there because I seen his tail and I went, he's a big boy. And then I couldn't talk. I think he's going to get, he's well in the 90s. Let's have one last look at him. Oh, what a cracker. Oh, mate, I'm speechless.
That's what you come for, brother.
That's it. Oh, I didn't think it was going to happen, but it did. Woo! Righto, let's see how he goes. I might have to thank you, Snowy, if he's a meter. Stuff the postman. Beautiful. Righto, let's get him in. Let's get him out, then get him back in.
Murray cod, yellow belly, Murray cod. yellow belly. Here is my favorite yellow belly video, number two. We're close to number one, guys, but you have to watch this. Enjoy.
Yellow belly, right there. So we're gonna put that bee up against it. I'm about to hit him. Let's see what they're doing. Here he comes. Got him. That's awesome. That was so cool. I could just see him sitting up in there and he just slowly came up and got it. And that is so cool. Oh, yes. That was awesome. Thought I could go home on that, seriously. I'm not going to, but I could. How cool was that? I was gonna be a bit lazy and not come up in here, and thank God I did. Well, that's good. They're looking around, they're active. He's well hooked. But you all know I'm hopeless with the lip grippers. There we go, look at that. That was so cool. Awesome. He was sitting there about 1 foot under the water. Then my lure just came over the top of him and nearly hit him in the head, and he turned around and just took it nice and slow. He's hit it right up under the front. I love that. Awesome. Oh, I'm stoked. Righto, I will say awesome 100 times in this video if I don't stop now. So awesome.
Number one! Strap yourselves in, guys. Things are about to get pretty wild.
Oh, hello, birdies. Stick that. Oof. Not happening just there. Oh, hello. Oh, he's a beauty. He's an absolute humdinger. Oh, come on, mate. Come on, come on. Come up, buddy. What a start to the morning. Oh, yes. Oh, oh, buddy. Come on, mate. Come on. Come on. Okay, okay, okay. Concentrate here, Will. Oh, yes. Come on, mate. Stay on, big fella. Stay on. Got the old lip grippers here. Oh, ho, 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 ho. He's only just slipped, I think. Oh, oh, I'm shaking to pieces, people. I'm not worried about getting wet, I can tell you that. Oh, I'm kind of stuck in a position here. Oh, oh, yes. What a humdinger. Come on, mate, away from that log. Away from that log. Come under the water a little bit. Okay, okay. We're getting closer. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, big fella. Oh, God, how am I gonna do here? Oh, whoa, ho, ho. Oh, come on, I've gotta get this happening. How deep is it? It's deep enough for him. No, 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 there's logs over there. No, no, no. Come on, mate, come on, come on. I want to grab that line, but he's so fresh. I think he's well pinned. Okay, mate. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, hope these fit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Come on, mate. Open that mouth again. Open that mouth again. I'm just going to grab him here. They're not fitting. Yes, they are. We've got him! Oh, what a start! Have a look at this! I don't know how I'm gonna get him! Okay, guys! Oh, you beauty! Right, we'll just keep him upright there. We'll get a look at him. Oh, he's got some battle scars there too. Could be from the lure. Anyway, guys, I'm so excited. This is like my third cast of the morning. And now I've got to try to figure out how to get him up. I reckon he's gonna go a meter. If he's not, I've got a tradition of thanking someone. And that person today is my beautiful partner, Nikki. She has just started her business. She's on her second week. And she said, let's just go fishing, Will, because it's been a hectic week. And this is what's happened. So Nikki, this one's for you, babe. I'm pretty sure he's a meter. So we'll get him up, have a look. And yes! Righto, let's do this.
He's only a little one, Dad.
Yeah. No, he's a big one. Oh, hello.
Oh, he's a beauty.
Ready, he's a real one.
Oh, I love you, Dad.
Oh, mate, come on, come on.
Oh,
come
Mike.
On, come on, buddy. He's a good kid. Start to the morning. Dad's reaction gets me every time. These two videos are my two favorite videos I filmed throughout the year. Check them out. But most of all, guys, thank you so much for being part of Whistling Willies and anyone that jumps on board from this day forward. Hope you all have the absolute best time in whatever fishing you do. Stay safe, keep whistling.